Haku, Haku to all. Hello, hello. You know, it's a very special honor for us to be included in this celebration today. The celebration of honor. You students that have received these honors with dignity, respect. And a more personal note, it warms my heart to see how big our village has grown from the year 2000 when there wasn't very much here. And even on a more personal note, myself, I've been here at this site for 37 years, and it's something that really warms my heart to see again how much this village has grown and how we have grown with excellence. So today, we ask the Creator for guidance. We ask this Creator for continued support. We thank your Creator for this day, and we give thanks to the four directions. To the west, which Round Mountain watches over Channel Islands. To the north, to the east, and to the south. At this time, I'd like to bring up Matthew so he can give you a little insight to what this necklace that the President Medallion hangs from, the meaning of it and the significance. Matthew.
I made the President's necklace reviving tradition of weaving down into cordage. Down for us is used in ceremonies, in blessing a space, but it represents fortune coming from the heavens, kind of like rain or snowflakes, but more like rain around here. And so I've made the black beads out of our traditional chlorite schist, and the cream beads that are in between are like our shell bead money. And so I intended with this necklace not only to commemorate our relationship with this university as a tribe, but also to assist the President by bringing fortune and money to this university to keep it going.
Thank you.